Don't go making me throw you back in there now, eh?
Did you see the girl Sid brought back with him?
I did. Poor thing, all dressed in dirty rags. I'll have to make a new dress for her.
Odin and Bahama had at it by all accounts. Not by Belinus Tor.
Gods, it's a wonder we didn't feel it here.
Finally crawled out of the crypt, eh? You look like it. Although I thank you for doing us the courtesy of covering up.
Don't.
Well, still have a bit of fight left in you. Then listen. I've arranged a meeting with Gav. In case you've forgotten, you're the one he's been putting his nose to work for.
For nothing.
Just listen. While you've been relaxing in your cell, Gav's been busy sniffing out your dominance. And according to his last report, he's picked up a scent. Gav's gone to a fair bit of trouble for you. The least you can do is hear the poor bugger out. He's going to meet us at the King's Fall. Pack your stuff. We'll leave as soon as you're ready.
Look what the curl dragged in.
Taking an interest, are you? And to sweeten the deal, if you're gonna buy something, be quick about it. It'd better all be here. You're rubbing me blind, you know. Come again! Oh, don't. I'm not much bothered either way.
Make it quick. But I ain't the cook, am I? Look. You got anything needs repairing? What do you want?
I should do you. Not my best work, but it'll do. You can thank me later. That it? Fine.
Did you see the girl Sid brought back with him? What are you doing out of the dungeon? I mean, so long as Sid's all right with it, I...
Lying didn't work, and nor did the straw. I'll have to try something else.
Is that book interesting?
You'd know, if you learned your letters.
Something for the pain.
Back on your feet, are you? Make sure you stay that way. I've enough to worry about without you deciding to do yourself a mischief.
I thought I had escaped them, but the royal army may be at our gates ere long.
The girl you came with is still sleeping. Don't disturb her, please.
With his torch held high, pursues his subtle prey. But we Peter Wins put out his light before the break of day.
Here, you, newcomer. Why don't you join me for a drink, hmm?
I'd be cast out and left for dead when Sid found me. There's not a day goes by I don't count my blessings.
What's this? Thirds is? You greedy pig.
It's nice to see the hideaway finally coming alive. Wasn't so long ago us old hands were ratting about the place like peas in a bucket.
Clive, wasn't it? I heard you got locked up. Nah, don't look so down. Happens to the best of us. Well, us who are halfway interesting anyhow.
Oh, you look like someone shat in your shoes. Well, whatever's wrong with you, keep your chin up, eh? Stops you drowning.
If you can read, don't let Otto know.
We'll put you to work on the ledgers too.
Eat your food while it's hot and see that none goes to waste. Follow those two simple rules and you will always be welcome at the Fat Chocobo.
Never knew dung had so many uses.
Good day. Or is it night? It can be hard to tell sometimes where I sit. When I was very young, yet when I arrived, fortunately, I have a few new notes that might interest you. I have quite the find for you today. If you have a question for me, I should be happy to answer it.
Thank you.
door to the shelves shall ever be open.
You dung had so many uses.
Come on. Gav will be waiting for us. Get your stuff together.